One of the most important things to get right in your home is the kitchen. It's one of the most functional, most hardworking spaces, and it's also the heart of the home that family and all your friends gather around. Benchtops are between 900 and 920 mils for a reason. If they sit above appliances that are under the bench, that's basically the height that all kitchens are made to. If you're taller, you can adjust that up, but think about how that affects things like your kickboard and the height of your appliances. Storage is a really important thing to consider as well, not just in terms of adding more drawers than cupboards and being able to access the back of things, but thinking about all the different things that need to be stored in the kitchen and creating a space specifically for them. So plasticware, pots and pans, plates, cutlery, glasses, all of those things need a home. Handles can be as big or small an impact in your kitchen as you like. You can hide them away by having pushed open or rebated finger pulls, or you can go full bling with metallic or leather and really make your handles a design feature of your kitchen. They're basically earrings to a little black dress. The days of colourback glass as the only option for splashbacks is behind us. You can look at stone, mirror, tiles. There are so many textured, patterned or coloured options, you can add some real wow factor to your kitchen. White's not the only colour choice when it comes to kitchens. You can really play with any number of combinations of materials and finishes and colours and textures to create real interest in your kitchen. Two of the most popular things in kitchen design right now are things that are throwbacks from the past: island benches and butler's pantries. Island benches are fantastic for lots of bench space and creating a sense of flow in the kitchen, and butler's pantries are brilliant to hide all your dirty dishes and do all the functional cooking away from prying eyes.